Come on.
Bollocks. Probably had a few too many last night and he's looking for somewhere to doss for the day.
He's probably dying from the drink.
How long do hangovers last?
Depends.
On what?
And how much you drink, stupid.
Depends on a lot of things, really. How much you drink, what you drink, why you're drinking, who you're drinking with.
What one do you think he was doing?
Dunno. He's probably a knacker. So don't go trying to make friends, okay? Time for bed, I think.
A dad.
There's nothing to do anyway.
Come on. Where are you going with the ball?
I don't the knacker Robin.
You were up early this morning.
I went for a walk.
We'll be back in the house in no time. I'm back to school. You'll miss all this then, huh?
The same school.
Of course, the same school. Of course. Beach is ours once more, lads, huh? I was gonna walk into the town today. You'd be all right on your own for a while?
Yeah, definitely.
You get me phone charged?
Of course.
No. It's yourself.
How are you, Derek?
You still here, then? Having a fine long holiday for yourself?
Ah, sure. The boys are loving it.
Nice beach. Is the paper all you're after?
No. I don't suppose you give the phone a charge for us, would you? The eldest is going mad without it.
Go on, then.
Thanks very much. I'd be shot if I came home without that. Will you watch the ball today?
No. Working.
Shame. Here, throw us two of those cans of beans there, Derek, would you please? They're handy to have in the tent when we're not that hungry. And, a packet of those crackers as well, please.
That's 3:40, please.
3:40. Back in a while, so.
Right.
Wanna play clubs?
No.
Why not?
'Cause I'm reading.
Well, lads. Yeah, darling.
You okay there?
Can I have a cup of coffee, please?
Look, listen. We don't want any trouble.
13 minutes to go. What do you mean, trouble?
Come on now.
Fucking pikey.
Guzan's come a long way. It's a very good.
Do you want a lift?
Lads were telling me you've been here for the summer holidays. Relax, man. Not a blade in Perth. The sound, lads. You have a good setup here. Me, all we have is that shitbox of a van. Grander. Over a few weeks, will I get a few things sorted? We thought we'd pay rent when I have everything here, you know? By the time the weather changes, I'll have saved up enough for the deposit to get a place. I mean, I can't believe more people haven't thought of it. Beats paying someone else's mortgage.
We're only having a holiday. Beautiful here. I thought it would be simpler. Away from the bills, the calls, get them away from it. Take advantage of some of that famous Irish hospitality. It's not like that, though.
Yeah. Have a can.
Thanks.
Are you awake? Scott. Scott. Can you hear that?
What?
I hate this fucking place! You're all a bunch of fucking knackers! Fucking knackers! What do you fucking want from me? You fucking knackers! Fuck you! I'm trying my best here! Do you want to know something? Do you want to know something? I hate this fucking place!
Ah! Ah! Oh! Yeah, relax. Look at me.
Yeah.
It's just a holiday, right?
I'm sorry, boys.
No, don't be sorry, right? Yeah. Right, we like it here, right, Scott?
Yeah, we love it here.
We have to leave this place. We're not wanted here.
No, stop. So we go back to tent. Yeah. Come. We go back to tent, okay?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Dad.
Jesus.
Any like us?
I think so.